President Obama called for one last try at fiscal talks today before he and virtually everyone else left Washington, D.C. for the holidays. The president and first family are now on their way to Oahu for their annual Christmas vacation. Marissa Yamani has more from Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam.
Hey, Joe. Air Force One is scheduled to arrive here around 12:35 a.m., so in about a couple hours from now. Now, the tarmac is just behind me, right by where you see those white plane ramps. We're actually being kept a little ways away from the tarmac right now because of security purposes, but we'll be let back in as it gets closer. Now, earlier tonight, this is video of the President and First Lady Michelle and First Daughters Sasha and Malia at Andrews Air Force Base as they're getting on to Air Force One to head to Hawaii. Now, many people, businesses, as well as residents, are anxiously awaiting the president's arrival. This is one of the places President Obama and the first family have made a point to stop at during their holiday vacations in Hawaii.
It's pretty good for our business.
Raika Yokoi was working at Island Snow Kailua last year when the president dropped by to get some shave ice.
It's pretty exciting. It's like meeting a celebrity, you know, for the first time. Just even more like hyped up. He's a president.
The store even has a flavor combo named after him, and they even made a special T-shirt.
And that's been pretty popular.
No word yet if the president and first family plan to drop in again this time around, but they're hopeful. Boston's North End Pizza Bakery in Kailua is another business that has profited from the Obama's visit.
Years ago, we just got a couple orders that they wanted delivered over there, so we took them over. One of the owners dropped it off.
Meanwhile, Kailua Place was abuzz with police and members of the Secret Service today.
Yeah, it's definitely an exciting time, and we see it clearly by the dramatic pickup of activity.
The Obamas have spent four of their last five holiday vacations at this house on Kailua Place.
I'm thrilled. It's an honor to have him on our street. It's just something very exciting.
But the first family's visit does pose some inconveniences. Nearby waterways are closed. Only those on a guest list will be allowed into this neighborhood. And street parking is off limits. The president doesn't have any scheduled public appearances while here on vacation. Now, in the past, the president and the first family have stayed through the New Year's holiday, but that doesn't appear to be the case this time around. The president told reporters today in Washington, D.C. that he will be back next week to handle the budget deal. Reporting live from Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam, Marissa Yamane, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.